Yo, what's up guys, Superxman here, welcome to another video, and this as you can see, we are back on Cosmic PvP, and this is because we are continuing our adventure today. So, as you can see, somebody definitely... We got raided, new, but I wasn't in here for a while, so I guess we got raided because nobody was guarding. Wait, Squire's helmet. I don't know. How that? Let me go. Oh, I wanna go there. Oh my. We got raided. Well, that was unexpected, but whatever. Heads are still here, so I don't care that much. Items are no longer here. At least this is here. Wait, I saw... This looks the best hole. Wait, I need better because this one's bad. And also, I want what I wanted to do. I don't know, get bored, I guess. But wait, I never was like this. This bed is worst. Anybody selling spawners? Nope. I don't want to be mean. Grab a girl. This is best chest ever found in Minecraft. Best. Literally. But I wanna. Okay, you can keep that. You know what was my friend told me, I can't speak, as you can hear in a second, you know. Remember, there was a joke. But he said he's better than me at speaking. Well, I don't think so. But, you know why? Because we are like, who is better? And I'm definitely better, but he always thinks he's better, so... Oh, this is wilderness, that's why we got... Oh, okay. But he was always like, he's the best, and he thinks he's better at everything, like YouTube and everything, but he's not, because I got better marks in school. But, yeah, because I'm the best in the class. Yes, I'm the best. Wait, nobody's in my faction? Didn't I join when we were here? What is this? Wait, what? Who will be the champion? I will. Just kidding. And it's so fun doing with him. Cause he thinks he's my best friend. But okay, he's a pretty good friend, and I'm literally not doing anything, I'm just talking about stuff, so this will be more a talking video. It's be middle school stories, literally no joke, the best. But yeah, look at that weed. It's green. Wait, I record a video when I already wanna start uploading our Jubani back in a second. You know, cause I recorded endless fun before this. I'm gonna do like 3 videos this day cause I didn't record in a while. You heard it in the first video. Well, I don't know if you watched it, but you made it. So I can't sing. Oh, what did I do? No! What will be the next thing I wanna okay, there might be 2 videos, I should add. Or it wasn't I wasn't recording for a week, so I should do 3 videos. Like, guys, I wanna record a video because I didn't record it in a while and my face is so ugly. I don't know. What do you think about it? I'm gonna show it to you till you don't say if it's ugly or if it's nice. I don't know what to do. I'm just wasting time. But I'm gonna tell you middle school stories if you want. Not middle. No. A middle? I'm dumb or what? Just like a copyright. See, like, a YouTuber post middle school stories. And I just copy it, and I'm not even in middle school. Well, I will be pretty soon. But took 1 year till I'm in the middle school. So I don't want to talk about it, actually. Wait, yeah, 1 year till the end of this, then 1 more. But I got carrots. I literally don't know what to do. Should I slash spawn PvP like with my pro skills? Dead. Yeah, no. Let me read this. See, I told you. The best one in English language in school. So yeah. Okay. Welcome to the castle planet of the Vanilla Galaxy. Spawn is a safe place where you can't stop, where you can be heard. Here you'll find a shop and enchanting areas, as well as helpful information. Start your adventure by jumping down to the war zone below. I just did slash wild and I started my adventure, so it's useless. But the only thing good about it is that it says, wait, what was it? Like enchanting areas, I don't know. I don't even know if they do reset. Okay, I wanna enchant my boots. Hope there's item. Yes. Why? At least we got an enchant. Yay! The boots are unbreakable. Sometimes I can't understand enchanting. I don't know why, but sometimes I just can't understand it. I don't know what it is. This would be a pretty good one. Yes, enchant the bucket. Minecraft could add an enchant. Better bucketing? Or I don't know. Like, on boots? Would be like an enchant, save yourself, and would mean if you're a big FPS drop. Oh no, my mouse is going crazy, that's what it is. And it would be on top of a big mountain, it would be like a really big mountain, and you were just falling down, and there's no water under you, you had no water bucket. Of course, the enchant isn't anything about, it's not anything with water buckets. Well, it could be an enchant with water buckets, but it's fatal falling, so. And if you are falling, like, next to a wall, the boots will place a block under you, even though if you had, well, you had to have blocks, and it will take one of your blocks, it will place it under you, even though you don't have it in your hand. There will be a cool enchant. Minecraft, please add. Of course, if Mojang is watching this. Which I hope it is, because I'm playing its game. But it's famous, everybody is. Mojang would every day watch like 5 billion videos. YouTube, you know, so. Yes, 9 minutes. Okay, that's my favorite number. I'm gonna end the stalking video here. I don't know if bolts are rare. But I don't even want to talk. Yeah, hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. And yeah, okay. Thanks for watching. And I will see you later. Bye.